Where did Thanos send us to?
It doesn't matter. If he has the stones, we may not be here much longer.
You have come a long way just to die.
Then I guess it's a good thing we have different plans.
There is no escaping destiny. Your fate is written in the stars.
If it is. And it's time for us to be the stars we were always meant to be.
Yes! Show me all the power you possess, and I promise, I shall do the same!
So much energy all around. So hard to focus, but no choice. Must keep fighting.
Witness my might!
Allow me!
Fits me like a glove. Don't you worry. Be honored. You have been chosen as the first to die.
All this power. Where's the responsibility stone when you need it? Hate to say it, but there's no peaceful solution here. We have to take him down.
He tried to take us out of our element, but he forgot that elements are still mine to control.
Even with their combined might, you are no more than gnats to Thanos.
Draw power might be beautiful. If it were not so terrifying. All that, and we only managed to make him angrier? Solid work, team. Keep it up.
I am.
Don't blame yourselves. Your failure was preordained.
Keep fighting, my friends. Thanos may crave death, but life always finds a way to prevail.
Use the space stone all you wish, Thanos. There is nowhere you can disappear to where Drax will not find you and kill you.
I serve in the name of death, and I shall gladly deliver you to her.
I too serve death in my own way. It would be my honor to send you to meet her.
I seek only to balance life and death. Your sacrifice is nothing personal.
You think death herself loves you, Thanos? That's insane. She's my girl!
FYI, I'm not technically from this universe. If that factors in when you're deciding who gets to live.
Your allies break and move, but Thanos still stands.
Look, I appreciate the thought, but you'd be way better off using the Mind Stone on someone like Stark or Strange, or even Banner.
You delay the inevitable. The end has come. Insolent!
A fatal attraction!
This is not how it ends.
For once, you are correct, Father. You may have dreamed of oblivion, but madness clouded your vision. Thankfully, I can see what you couldn't. This universe deserves so much more. Something only I can give it.
You've got it all wrong, son.
Ah, but you were right all along, my friends. I am not my father. I am want something far better! Never could, Father! I won!
You don't have to do this thing!
It's over! Thanos is defeated!
So how about you take off that crazy armor, and we can talk this through?
No more talking.
You got it.
But if you expect us to believe you're tougher than Thanos because you put on some old suit...
You don't need to believe. I'll show you.
Where are we? I've never seen anything like this.
The center of the universe. The birthplace of the stones. The heart of infinity.
How fitting, then, that the place where all things began is where your pathetic existence will finally come to an end. This universe will be mine alone to destroy, child. Even if I must save it from you first!
So much more than a lone gauntlet.
I'm sorry.
It's unbridled power.
I will end you. Even if it means allying with these so-called heroes to do so.
The energies in this place are unlike any I have ever encountered. He's tapped into the well of all creation.
There is nowhere in space safe for you to run.
Come on, kid! Stop using the space stone to pour all over the place and let me get a decent Larkin shot already!
You stopped at one glove. More proof that you can never finish the job.
Insolent cur! I should have murdered you years ago.
This armor has to have a weak point. I just need to get close enough to find it.
You'll be sorry.
Past, present, future. All time is mine to command.
We all choose our own path, eh? And not even the Time Stone can undo the choices you made today.
You should have thought bigger, Father!
This power could have been yours!
There are forces at work in that armor you cannot begin to grasp.
If I live through this, I am definitely building my own infinity armor. Just so I can stop the real world. I swear.
We have always taken over. Let our symbiont possess his body, his armor, and his power.
Reality is mine.
sleep as I please.
The moment I first saw them, we belong together!
Zane, the stones are driving you to do this! Fight them! You still have a chance to make things right!
You'll be sorry!
A fatal attraction.
I never could have imagined such power.
Absolute power such as this contained even the noblest intentions. Trust me, I will know.
We must complete this journey, and any who stand in my way will fall by my hand.
Thanos needs no glove to claim victory. I will crush you with my bare hands.
To watch a noble young hero such as Thane fall from grace so completely is a tragedy that tugs at the heartstrings of even the immortals themselves.
I can read your mind. And your every move. I'm sorry.
We have to fight against the Mind Stone's influence. We can't let Thane into our heads.
I will build a better universe, even if it must be from the ashes of this one!
Please, please, please don't erase reality. I kind of sort of like reality. Sure, it's not perfect, but it's the only one I've got.
So this is what it feels like to be omnipotent!
Do you really think you are in control, child? The stones are using you!
Death touch! Allow me to calm your restless soul. Permanently.
If I had a soul left after all these years, this stone might scare me a bit more.
Death with the armor. It's almost too much to handle.
Your mind and body are far too weak to contain such infinite power!
I can barely absorb and rechannel his power fast enough. Even if his armor doesn't overload me soon, Thane himself might!
You'll be sorry!
Time to make some magic!
You'll be sorry!
To yourself, boy. The second that you believed you could surpass me, your fate was sealed.
But the armor!
That armor is a curse. Far too powerful for any mortal being to contain. There's a reason I chose to wear only one of its gloves.
You knew
Of course. And more importantly, I knew better.
We have to do something.
There is nothing that can be done.
He's just a boy.
A boy who tried to be a god and failed. But perhaps we are not that different after all.
What are you doing now, tyrant?
What I should have done long ago.
Help me, please, Father.
I am taking away our pain.
So, I guess we won?
Only for now. If I know anything about Thanos, it's that he always finds a way to return. Even from the grave.
When he does, we will be ready.
Hands off, ugly. You're under arrest by authority of the Nova Corps. You and your Black Order buddies are gonna spend the rest of your lives in the kiln for what you've done. It looks like your boss won't be around to break you out this time.
Thanos and Thane may be out of play, but the Stones are not.
And as long as they're still together, the threat they pose is too great.
Then we split them up.
We hide them on opposite ends of the universe. Or even beyond it, if we can. And we don't ever tell each other where they are. And sure, some cosmic jerk will eventually find a way to reunite them. But we'll be making it a whole lot harder. And maybe, just maybe, it'll buy us enough time to figure out how to stop these crazy things for good. And if not, well, we can always do this whole team-up thing again, right?